It's almost sad looking back at all those memories, the bonds we created, and the fun we had. The Heart of an Owl.